Hi guys, welcome to The Crafty Mom. This is Adrienne. Today I'm going to be sharing with you how to cut a melon very quick and fast, lunch lady style. If you're interested in watching that, then keep watching. Hi you guys, so me and my daughter are going to show you. So what you're going to need is cantaloupe and a knife. Okay, so what you're going to do is cut the ends off first. Then you're going to scrape out the middle part. Then you're going to cut like at an angle. Okay, then you see these little things at the top, you're gonna cut those off. All the ends. Then you're going to put them in the bowl. Okay, put it on top. Okay, so see how that is? You wanna make it flush each side. Okay, then what you're gonna do is, if it's a thick piece, you're gonna slice only to the rind, and then you're gonna go like this. Then you're gonna get your bowl. Then you're gonna not use this knife, but you're gonna use a paring knife for this part. And all you're gonna do is go right here, you're gonna cut along the rind part, and you're going to get cube pieces all at once. Just be very careful cutting this part. And there you go, cute pieces. So I'll show you again. With this size, you don't need to cut in the middle because it's already thin. So all you're gonna do is slice it. And you're only gonna slice it to right here. It'll stop because it's so thick. And the better you get, the faster you get. And then you're going to, again, cut before the rind. Make sure it's a sharp paring knife. This one isn't, but. And see how it's cutting. So you get key pieces, like I said, all at once. So I'll show you again. And this cantaloupe is kind of hard too, so. It's not that right, but I'm still gonna eat it. All right. Okay, there's a few pieces that I didn't cut all the way through, as you can see right there. So I wanted to show you. All you have to do is take your paring knife and kind of cut towards it, and there you go. You can still get more out of it if you don't want to waste. I hate wasting. And see, there's that one. Go ahead and cut it. See. Yeah, you can just check them all. There's some right there. Very careful with the knife. Like I said, I practice at work a lot, so I feel a little bit more confident, but yeah, knives are dangerous. Okay, and look, here's the last one. Look at how much I, so you then take your knife, try to get it as close to the rind, and you're done. Okay guys, and that's how you cut a melon really quick and fast, and I cut it probably in less than 5 minutes. So that's just another lunch lady trick or hack. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button if you want to see more videos. Subscribe, comment, and share, and I'll see you next time. Bye!